Took me some time to make this, but we got him, I think. But it's gonna be expensive.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
I'm also gonna get all my stuff from my other houses when it comes to, you know, crafting materials to this place, so it's gonna take a bit of time.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. Certainly. Be careful. So what's the plan? Such a shame. I thought we were getting along so well. I'll head back to Riften if you should have second thoughts.
Riverwood's agreed. Lead the way. Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
You're nothing but trouble.
You're that visitor been poking around.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
I'm the attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me. Not here. Follow me.
Oh.
Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? This is no time to play the reluctant hero. You either are or aren't Dragonborn. But I'll see for myself soon enough. We remember you're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. You should know. You got the map for me from Bleak Falls Barrow. The Dragonstone was a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, down in the Geralds near Riften. The one at Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. Good. Good. Now we won't have to spend time searching for it. We should get moving. There's no time to waste. I can't wait around for you to make up your mind. I'll meet you at Kynesgrove. Don't waste time getting there. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove. Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
What, Eb? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good day.
Want me to carry? You stop.
Thank you. May your road lead you to warm sands. Durn's wares and weapons, all for sale.
You're someone who... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
We've got small the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith.
I'm right behind you.
Yorland Greymane's got.
What do you want me to carry?
Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Let's get going then. Still here. What do you want me to carry? I'll follow.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Ah, an archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
Well met, kinsman.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Everything's for sale. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any.
What do you need, my?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
A fine steading like this needs a good steward. I'd be happy to take on that position if you'd like. Thank you. Let me know if you have anything you need from me. I'm at your service. Divine smile on you, friend. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you need me. Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
Of course. What room would you like me to furnish?
What?
Until next time. There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim. Lead the way. Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Of course, fuck.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. I'll head back home if you need me.
You're somewhat got some good blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Papa, you're home. Did you bring me anything? Aww. Braith is a big meanie. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore.
I am your sword and your shield. Lead the way. I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going, then. I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on.
right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on. I've got your back. Still here. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Wraith is a big meanie. She keeps telling... Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You lead, I'll follow.
Huh?
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Where's and do you see? Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sand.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
You're someone who can... looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Alright, so let's, you know, drop this shit and update the list. I don't know how much stuff I still need in the other cities, you know. It's expensive as fuck, that's for sure.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Alright, so let me update the list.